Hello, hi guys, welcome in my channel Crack Medico. So in today's video we are going to learn about the logic gates, you know. And everyone know that every year on the NEET paper minimum one questions comes from the logic gate. Okay, and even that in the previous video we'll discuss about that the unit dimension. So at the end of video I will share the link about the unit and dimension things also, so everyone can check it. So before we proceed for that topic, if just subscribe the channel and like it. Okay, so we will start. So mostly on the logic gate we know that the three are the basic gates, your AND gate, OR gate and NOT gate. Okay, that three are the basic gates, and derived gate is your AND, NAND gate and NOR gate. Okay, so here we will start with the one by one. Okay, so here I discuss about the three things: every gate, what the symbol, what the formula and what the truth table of that particular gate. Okay, so first of all we learn about that AND gate. Okay, so the AND gate have symbol is that one. Okay, so A and B are the input and X is the output. Okay, so one thing we need always remember that, okay, one means the high value and zero means the low value. Okay, so that is the symbol for the AND gate, and the formula is X is equal to A dot B. Okay, then how we will proceed for the truth table. Okay, so A and B two are the inputs. Okay, and your X is the output. Okay, so how we can identify? So 0.0, that means 0.0 is your 0. Okay, 0.1 is your 0, 1.0 is 0 and 1.1 is equal to 0. Okay, so the meaning of that, in AND gate if your both inputs is the high then the output will be high, otherwise the output will be the low. Okay, so we know that because 0 is low and 1 is high. Okay, so that is done. So we will proceed for the next gate, is the OR gate. Okay, so OR gate has a symbol is that one. Okay, so that is your symbol for the OR gate. Okay, that is like, okay, so that is the OR gate symbol, and the formula is equal to X is equal to A plus B. Okay, then we will proceed for the truth table. Then the A dot, yani X is equal to 0 if the both input is the low, then A plus B is equal to 0, 0 plus 1 is equal to 1, 1 plus 0 is equal to 1, 1 plus 1 is equal to 1. The meaning of that OR gate, if your the both input is less, that means both input is low, then your output will be low, otherwise the output will be always your high. Okay, then we will move proceed for the next NOT gate. Okay, so in the NOT gate the symbol is that one. Okay, so the identification is that the NOT type. Okay, the circular portion is shown to denote that your NOT gate. Okay, so here the formula is equal to X is equal to A bar. That means it's the complement, yeah, it's the reverse of the input. Okay, the meaning of that on the truth table of NOT gate is equal to, if your input is equal to 0, then your output is equal to 1. And if your input is equal to 1, then output is equal to 0. Okay, the meaning of that, if your input is less, yeah, input is low, then your output will be the high. And if your output is high, then your input will be the, that means if your output is equal to low, then your input will be the high. Okay, so these are three are the basic gates. Okay, then we will proceed for the next derived gate, that means your NAND gate. Okay, so NAND gate is the combination of AND and NOT gate. That means it is the combination of AND plus NOT. Okay, so that means it is your for that means symbolic representation. And the formula is equal to A dot B bar. Okay, bar means the complement. That means the output will be the reverse of A dot B. Okay, so here we proceed for the truth table. So if the 0.0 is equal to, so A dot B is equal to 0, then 0 complement is equal to 1. Okay, then 0.1, any A dot B is equal to 0, but the complement then is equal to 1. 1.0 and AND gate is the 0. And 0 complement is 1. 1 dot 1 is equal to 1 and the complement is 0. Okay, so that means on the NAND gate, your if the both out both the input is high, then your output will be the low. And your NAND AND gate is if your both input is high, then output is also high. But NAND gate is the reverse. If your both input is high, then the output will be the low. Okay, then we proceed for the next gate, that is your NOR gate. So NOR gate is the combination of OR plus NOT. Okay, so that is the symbol of your NOR gate, and the formula is equal to A plus B bar. Okay, so if 0 plus 0, that means 0 plus 0 is equal to 0 and complement is equal to 1. 0 dot 1, and if both inputs, then A plus B is equal to 0, A plus B is equal to 1 and the complement is 0. 1 dot 0, the similar is a 0, 1 plus 1 is equal to 1, then complement is 0. That means if your both input is low, then output will be high in the NOR gate. Okay, so these are the 5 basic gates which we need to learn, because in every year only that things will be the asked in the question. So we will solve one question using that gate. Okay, so suppose that the gate is like that. Okay, that one. Okay, then that and is equal to that. Okay, so that is equal to A, it is equal to B, and it is equal to C. Then find out the value of X. Okay, so we know that is your NOT gate, that means it is equal to A bar. Okay, that is your OR gate. Okay, it is equal to OR gate. OR gate means that is equal to B plus C. Okay, then again it is your, first of all you can see that it is the NAND gate, that means first of all X is equal to, if that means A bar, okay, that is NAND, that means that is dot things. Okay, so X is equal to A bar dot B plus C. Okay, that answer will be if that symbol will not available, but it is dot, that means it is the complement of that gate. So that means it is the complement of that. So it is the answer of your question. Okay, so on the next video we will discuss about that some few questions which we'll ask on the previous year. Okay, so thanks to all. So please subscribe the channel and share it also. Okay, thank you.